Hey guys, welcome back to Satisfactory. I am EddieMan, and this is episode number 6. Depending on the progress of this episode, this might be the last episode for the Alpha Weekend. I will make that decision as we go on here in the next hour or so, because it is the wee hours of the night here on Sunday, and I have work in the morning. So anyway, enough is enough with that. Let's go ahead and see if we can analyze any of these items here. See, I've already done this corpse, so why is it asking me to do it again? I could do it. Burrell nut. Let's analyze that. Okay. Even though I know that it's going to give me... Oops. I know it's going to give me health back. So, well, that's weird. Okay, so let's go ahead and venture up here. I haven't much gone up here recently. Now this is a drop pod here. Does this do anything special? No, right? Okay. Am I stuck in here? No, I'm not. Okay. We want to go ahead and unlock as much as we can this episode. So I'm going to be busy just over the next few minutes or so running back and forth and just getting all these milestone costs. So we need iron plate, we need 200 iron rods, we need 500 wire. Okay, let me take a look at my inventory. I have plenty of space. So let's go ahead then. Just gather everything we need. Okay. Just gonna grab 200 of those. I don't know. I don't remember how many rods I needed. But we have the space, so let's grab 200 of those. And I know it was 500 rods that I, or wires that I needed. Okay. Is there a reason why we stopped? No, we haven't stopped. Okay. This is out of fuel. Oh boy, we need to create bio leaves. Biomass. That's it. Okay, and then obviously we're gonna make as much of this as we can. So it's just easier to consume. Okay. I don't have anything in here, do I? No, I don't. The analysis of this is, got 2 minutes left. Okay. Oh, we have the wire. We have, okay. Okay. We might as well just go ahead and unlock as much as we can. Okay. We need 200 of these. Let's go with 200 of the rods and 500 of the wire. Launch pod. Oh, launch pod. Gotcha.
Milestone reached. Conveyor belts can now merge and split to increase the complexity and efficiency of your factory. The productivity display will help you measure and improve the productivity of individual buildings to aid with optimization.
I see. The pod is... It launches the materials up to space for that reward. Gotcha. Okay. So what's the next one? We have to wait 2-3 minutes for that to come back. Yeah, we need the items to be stored anyway, so we're gonna have to give that a little bit of time. And I have to unlock all this. No wonder what's gonna get me the space elevator. Smelter, power. I don't think anything's gonna give me the space elevator. Oh, I have it here. This thing is a beast. So I can build it. Okay. So again, that's something else we're gonna have to see if we can gather resources for that too. Let's just check our production line, shall we? Okay, we have three wire for 45 per minute. Obviously, this belt is ooh. It's like squirrel. We just make sure that power up here is good. Oh yeah, we are more than enough here for a while. Okay. Right through the tree. Okay, and then the ingots are being used to make our wire, and then the conveyor belt here is bringing it to storage. Okay, let's see if we can make something else now. The pod is back, okay. It looks like we can do this. Okay, we have the 100 plates. We have the 100 rods. And the 250 wire. Let's do that.
Milestone reached. To ensure your survival and effectiveness when exploring xenoplanetary environments, you now have access to an object scanner and beacons.
So, object scanner. Is that something I make here? And this? Yes, it is. Okay, I need 3 beacons to make the object scanner. Okay, I need to make some more wire. I don't know if we're gonna have cable. I don't know if we're gonna have time to go exploring again. I was kind of looking forward to doing that. Okay. We'll see. Alright, so equipment workshop, we're looking to build an object scanner. Reinforced iron plate, and I need more screws. Okay, keep having these brownouts. Oh, because this one is down. Let's convert you into this one. Okay. Power slugs. Barry. Power slugs. Are those green things? I didn't mean to do that, but okay. Okay. What else can we do now? Foundations, walls. Oh, wall door right. Okay, walls. We hit personal. Okay, we have a lookout tower. I really want to build a space elevator. I'm gonna have to let the factory build the supplies up. Okay. Let's take a look at the hub and see what is next on tier one. We have the plates. We need just a few more iron rods and we need some wire. What is that out there? Oh, that's water. I was like, what the? Power slugs. Those green things. We'll have to go investigate one of those. I know I'm. There's so much I want to do. And almost no time to do it all in. Okay. Alright, so I'm not sure what the coal does, so let's put the coal here. Scanner, we'll hold on to the scanner. I'm gonna need more concrete. Got limestone there. We got some copper ore here, and we got some iron ore there. Okay. Concrete. Let's take a look again what this space elevator needs. 500 concrete. 1500 wire. Okay, that's gonna take a little bit of time to do. I want to build it though. Alright. Let's do the next tier here. What do we need? Conveyor walls. Iron rods and the wire, okay. Conveyor walls.
Milestone reached. To ensure optimal use of space, navigation and tidiness, R&D have developed stairs and conveyor walls.
Why, thank you. Okay, I'm gonna have to go make numerous trips for limestone, for concrete. So let me go make one now. Could have sworn I keep seeing people running around, but I think it's just me. I tell you though, this game is amazing. It's definitely got the Factorio feel. Is it a Factorio replacement? No. Is it a alter, like reality type excitement game? Yes. I definitely like the vibe that this game has. It's just so much to do and it's so time consuming. Just sucks the time away, but that's the whole point, right? It's the whole reason behind doing all this, most definitely. Okay, I'll just let all this get back to 100. And then here we'll go ahead and make our concrete. We need 500 concrete, right, for the the space elevator. Oh, that was it already? Wow. Okay. Oh, we have our nuts that we want to take a look at. The analysis of the Burrell nut is complete. Please choose another.
Barrel nuts added to object scanner catalog.
That's it. And it's asking me to do this again, so let's go ahead and... Oh, we need 10 of them. I don't know if I have 10. I have 5. Yeah, I haven't killed 10 yet. Guess I gotta find 10, 5 more. Okay. Object scanner. Okay. You seriously need to launch the pod for that? Nope. Okay. So tier 1 is done. Tier 2. Oh, my goodness, look at these milestone costs. So much. Complete space elevator phase 1. I guess I should do that first before I do any of those tiers. Something was 1500. Do you guys? Or am I asking you guys? Something was 1500. Oh, I can check here. The wire was 1500. Okay, I have plenty of plates and I have the rods. It's the concrete and the wire that I'm gonna have to. Well, handcrafting it is. A buck wild on the handcrafting. Takes forever just to do 100. Okay. I got my first 500. I need 1,900 more. Go ahead and place that in there. 400 rods. 250 plates. So 250 plates. Whoops. Yes, 250 plates, 400 rods, the 1500 wire, and the 500 concrete. All right, guys. Hope you don't mind. I'm gonna go on a little journey back and forth for some limestone. I know I should make a miner for it. I think it did the math right. No, I don't think the math is right on that. I think I need one more. It'll be 99, 12, 15, 18, 21. Yeah, I need one more. That was a weird noise. What is this? More iron ore. Ah. Just break it. We'll use it. Most definitely. If I had more time to play, I would build stairs and stuff down and up. Well, I guess I still can do that. Gonna put three ramps here, but I don't even know if that is even gonna be suffice right now. Let's make the concrete. So two trips got me 83 concrete. I'd be at this all night, right? Okay, we're almost good with the wire. Just make use up all this iron ore we have on us. Because why not? It'll open up two slots. One slot. Okay. Iron rods. Power's out again. Keep scaring the. I keep jumping when that happens. Oh, we need biofuel before we do anything. Biomass. I mean, these guys are out too. Oh, you are. Okay. Well, let's just put you in there. You have no fuel. All right. We're gonna have to go out and get some leaves. Sooner rather than later. And I can't do anything else here. Can't even do concrete. Okay. Another concrete run. Yes, sir. Over here. And now I need to be doing more with the time, limited amount of time I have left. Oh, more nuts. This one hasn't gone back yet. Okay. I picked that a little while ago. Picked that. Last episode, maybe it was. Okay, we haven't taken cables out of here in a while, so that's why we're going past. Let's pick that up. Okay. That, and we're gonna do those rods, and let's work on some concrete. Okay, we have 100 concrete out of 500. Ridiculous. Yep, and that calls for a miner. I don't know if we have the time though to do all that. I am gonna say no. Really want to go out there. There's so much world out there to explore. You know what? Let's do it. Oh. Okay. We are doing it. Our last expedition. Now we know for a fact that the yellow is poison. So we're gonna stay away. Oh, the yellow was hurting us. Okay, I was like, what is going on? We need all these leaves anyway. And I'm stuck on that hill. And there's all this out here. Being super cautious. He leaves. That's new. Did I bring some nuts with me? Yeah, I did. Okay. I'm probably gonna end up finding more. Who knows? Can use all these leaves to make some more biofuel. Limestone. still in sight of the base. So I'm technically staring at this the whole time. I don't want to be caught off guard here. It's around the corner. It's a basement out of power. I know you guys are super excited watching me collect thieves for 20 minutes. Can't climb trees. Man, I should have built down here. I know that next time. We have that plateau there. And these breathtaking views. Craziness. Something's gotta be up here. I'm the king of the mountain. Sort of deal. No? Oh yeah, there is something there. Okay, I said I wanted to go investigate one of those, and well, here is my chance now. Do I need to zap it with this thing? Thank you for beeping. And now it's here. Pick up green power slug. Okay. obviously I hit the wrong button. Is that a bridge up there? Well, might as well head this way and then just wrap my way back. That's even possible. Another power slug. Okay. Hello. It's another one of those beasts down there. What is that up there? Wow. All right. I think it's time for me to turn back. Head back. Figure out what these power slugs do. Yeah. We're gonna head back, figure out what these power slugs do. Got two of them. Right. Gonna head back to base. If I can. Right. Base is over there. That is stunning. I'm the king of the world. Wow. All right. Let's venture back. I think I can go this way. Get as many leaves as I can on the journey back. Try to find our way back down. I think I went this way, right? this way. Just trying to find a way down. I might as well get all this, right? Run for the hills. It's like a riverbed. Oh, look, it's my miner. Limestone. Since we're here, we might as well pick that up. Okay. And we got some power slugs. Right. Home sweet home. Again. All right. Yeah, let's see if we can make some biofuel. All this that we just made. Doing that. Okay, so we'll make the biofuel. Okay. This is definitely out here. And this is what tripped. Okay. Base is back up. Let's check these generators here. This is out. There. Oh, and this is almost out too. And we got you. Okay. I don't know if I can do green power slug. Okay. Let's switch to 5 minutes for that. I didn't kill any more aliens. So. Part assembly. Oh no, I said I was gonna do the space elevator first. I had two trips in me. Yes, sir. Okay, that's 92. We'll go for another trip. It's not done yet. Okay. I wonder how hard it would be to build stairs here. Nope. Foundations. Stairs. Okay, I don't have any concrete on me. I have limestone, but I don't have concrete. This run back of shame is. Oh, look at that. Shift is. I forgot about that. You can speed up your running with shift. Okay. Oh, gotta build a foundation first. Oh. Okay. Well, that stinks. I'm not building foundation down here. Is there a stamina bar anywhere? Oh, where is it? Okay, so I can run super fast forever. Well, that would have helped when I was fighting the aliens too. Five, four, three, two, one. Analysis of the green power slug is complete.
The crystals on this slug can be harvested and converted into a power shard that functions with current fix-it technology. Several buildings would be capable of performing over 100% capacity if infused. The derived blueprint is now accessible in the hub.
Wow. Overclocking production. Nice. Okay. I want that space elevator. If it's the last thing I do. Instead of running all the way back, I could just go up this hill and go back. Well, that way I could build a... Wait, I could build a Mach 1, right? And then I could put a belt up there. What does a Mach 1 require? I know it requires power. I need some iron rods. This is a little ridiculous. Right. So I can get a belt up here. Right. Can I get up? Yeah, it's right here. There is a path down there. What am I running all the way around for? Like a fool. Okay. Alright, got my 1500 of those. Now I'm just working on concrete. So I'm gonna need five of those for you. there. Because I'm going to need to make power poles and wires. Wires. Cables. What I'm going to do is I'm just going to run power down to here. Is it here? It's right here. And then let's put a power pole here. Okay. I'm gonna figure this out. So the belt has to go up here, right? So let's build. Let's place you. Okay. And then can we do another one here? Let's go back to the miner here and let's reconfigure this. That's the belt. Put you there instead. Oh, there's a tree here. Sorry guys, I've been so quiet trying to figure this out. Alright, the belt is there. Where is my way up again? It's through right here. Okay. Don't know if we can make this happen. Let's see. Just gotta get power now. Hooked, situated. Okay. Is it working? Oh, it's drilling a hole. Okay. Oh, yes. It's working. Nice. Oh, boy. Is it a smelter? What is it? Constructor. It's probably going to be the smelter. No, it's probably going to be the. It's probably going to be a constructor. Which I need to make three. Let's see. What is this? Recipes. Yeah, constructor. Okay. I need three reinforced iron plates. Perfect. Let's make a constructor right here again. You can see what I'm doing. So not enough room. Nope. Okay, if you let me. They let me do that, okay. It lets me do that. And then power. No, no power. I don't know how, but I got this here. It needs to come out there. And get placed right on there. Storage. It is a miracle. It really is. All right, we have all the items now. We can make collect some more concrete, and then we can make our space elevator. Now, how fast does this fill up? Not fast at all. Okay. Faster than making it by hand, though. You know what I'm saying? I wonder if I could take this one off. Okay. Let's do another foundation. I can't believe that worked. It's like hanging off the cliff. Okay. It's a messy factory, but it is a factory. I have all this limestone coming in. Perfect. Okay. Of course. Are we totally out? No, we weren't. But we are running low. Make the biofuel. Just make all of it. Okay. And gave this time to fill up. Production stop? Oh no, okay. Oh, we have another 100 in the concrete. Need 200 left. Why is it taking so long to fill? Are we not making them fast enough? It makes 15 per second, per minute, and it's taken in. I see. There's a gap in the belt here for the limestone. Through the trees. Well, might as well craft some by hand. Want to build that space elevator. And then we'll have to wrap this up here. So unfortunately, I have to get some sleep. 67. Still have to do a whole 100 after that. We're not going to need the screws, it's all the cables right now. Okay. Let's pick up everything we need here. Is it 400 or 500 watts? It's 400, okay. Okay. Gathering the materials here. I might just start handcrafting. Turn the production right here if I keep doing that. Concrete. I need 97 more. Just let it pump it out. Yep, okay, let's see what we're up to. Power failure, that's what we're up to. Figures. Not much left. Oh, you are empty, that's why. I need to go check the outpost. It gives time, gives the concrete some time to pile up. So let's go check. Copper is still coming through, so far so good. Four. Whew, caught that. Come on, concrete. So this is where the ratios come in, because there is not enough concrete coming in fast enough. So we would have to like double it or triple it up. And it's chugging them out quick enough, so I'm not gonna. In the belt there, like a hesitation when it has to go down, but yeah. Just the nature of the landscape. There's a hesitation there too at the angle. See that? Okay. I was so getting close. Past 50 mark. We analyzed everything here that we could. I'm just getting impatient now. So the rate of the flow of the ore here, of the limestone, is the same rate as this conductor or constructor. So it goes to 4 and then it drops to 2 and then it takes. There's a little gap in when it's going to produce again, because it needs 3 to produce. So its efficiency is 67%. It's probably 100%. Yep. So is this. There's really nothing I can do about that, though. unless I found another patch. But unfortunately, it's not enough time for that. We're just gonna build that space elevator and then. Thirteen more to go. It's like watching paint dry, right? Gotta figure out more bio leaves. Biofuel. Why not? I might have to do another pass in power. Okay. Two more. One more. Oh my goodness. We got it. Space elevator. Thank you, ma'am. Floor is too steep. Thing is a monster. Oh my goodness. Did I just place that there? Well, I sure did. Was it tethered from space? But let's go take a look at the hub and see what I just unlocked. Complete space elevator. Which is what I did. Okay, so it looks like there's things that need to be connected here. Rotors. Game phase name. Space elevator, resource delivery 1. Delivery will unlock tiers 3 and 4. Status, load resources. I gotta come up with these and make those. I see. This thing is massive. Look at this thing. seen in the membrane. I'm actually just like glad that I just built this. There we go. And there's ways to connect in there. And there's probably ways to connect over here too. This thing is so big. Oh, there's a control unit right there. I don't know how to get. Oh boy. but I'm gonna go ahead and wrap this first look up here. I built the space elevator. This thing is huge. Oh, I can't even get a really good look at it. This thing is massive. Let me get up here. There we go. Block the sun rays, right? Again. I want to thank you guys so much for joining me in this alpha weekend first look of Satisfactory. I've had so much fun. But this is going to wrap up the little mini series here. Unfortunately, running out of time. I have to go to sleep. I have work in the morning, and the alpha weekend ends 11 o'clock my time tomorrow morning. So, and that's about 10 hours from now. Unfortunately, this will be my last time playing it until the release. So stay tuned. I will be picking this game up either by a free key from the devs, or if I have to pay for it, consider this a done deal for me. All right. But again, thank you guys so much for all the support and all the views and all the comments and everything. And stay tuned for more Satisfactory when the game gets released, or during pre-release weekend or something, whatever comes in the future. But again, if you haven't yet, please go ahead and consider throwing me a like for this video. It greatly helps me and the channel out. And if you want to stay up with everything EddieMan, don't forget to also subscribe to the channel as well. But right now, thank you again for joining me in this episode of Satisfactory. And like always, I'll see you guys next time. Okay? Bye-bye.